Stop her! She should be... There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab. Back on track. Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Thank you. Over!
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
Will we fight to gain what we cannot take with us? It's in our nature.
I must find a way out.
Was that explosion?
What explosion?
EV?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
All
mean...
went according to plan,
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob,
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
But the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, oh, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
Check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake. All they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt. At risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Who's Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London. Did you not listen the first 3 times?
Listen to what?
Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Jacob!
Thank you.
mine, you little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here? You're on our property.
I'll enjoy carving you.
Excellent. What else does London have to offer?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the quicker climber, haven't I?
Not since we were two.
Someone come quick! Vantage point.
There's a murderer here!
Not on my watch!
The lights are out.
He doesn't have enough coin!
Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Two assassins. Equal in height, one female, one male. 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service. I was sorry to learn about your father's passing.
This is the highest point in Whitechapel.
Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets. And Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my looks.
Miss Fry, your passion is inspiring. Come. Let us return to my shop, and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
Looking for me.
Who's Kalok?
One of Starrick's gang leaders.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Piece of Eden.
So tell me about these Blighters.
In search of an army, Starrick gathered up the nastiest... Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only... Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're not match for the blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Evie, they're ready to fight and oppose the blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the rooks.
This city, no one looks where they're going.
Yes, I've noticed that.
Bloody Drood, I'll never finish it at this rate. Only Providence knows where those words are headed now. Well, I must get to work replacing them. Should you ever be in the mood for a tale or two, you can always find me where the ale is warm and tempers are hot. Ta-ta!
What an odd man.
That Mr. Fry was Charles Dickens. Knows everyone and everything in the city. If I were you, I would keep that connection in your back pocket. Kaylock's gang is nearby. They must not follow me back to my shop.
We'll take care of it.
Yeah. You might be able to use this.
Oh God, I hope so.
My carriage is nearby. Make use of it to throw them off my trail. I will meet you at the curio shop.
We need to lead them away from Greece. Here comes trouble.
The carriages are easily damaged. Kaylock will rule the day.
They're gone.
Now to return to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starrick can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Easy does it. Slow down.
Thank you.
you give them the slip?
We gave them more than that.
Who are all these people?
Over the years, I have established a number of connections across the city.
Splendid. We'll need focused aid.
Focused aid? We take over Starek's gangs, we cripple his control.
You're not aiming high enough. Starek has influence in every branch of society. We need to match him.
I see what you're saying, Evie. We need the Rooks.
You are not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Aveline. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one.
Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starek never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt.
Rexford Gaylock, known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greeny. I can handle a few thugs.
What's the plan, then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the...
Ideas, the gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
Thank you.
best. Slow down now!
Doing fine, girl.
Whoa, easy.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Dash the summit atop.
What's all that?
That's the way. Who's a good horse? You are. Easy now!
I don't see Mr. Abeline.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What?
Sergeant Abeline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Now, whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law. For my sake. I don't need any cooks.
Steady on. That's the way. Let's go.
We'd be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.